This is a new category. Still going along with the old category, the Sundream projects I'm doing this year. This is a male Sundream. Once again, if you forgot from what I just told you, Sundream is a Orange Tail Hypo, Pastel Dream, Sharp Strain Albino. The whole point of that project was that I started, eight, 9 years ago, to start making albinos that were void of white color, just adding another color. And these Sundreams, these are all the Sundreams from the 2010 litter, and none of them went anywhere. They're all right here. But I think now that a lot of people have now seen these guys as adults, they now realize what they buy for me as a baby Sundream is going to be just something outrageous as an older animal. Now what you're seeing here is the a male Sundream. Just to let you guys know, when you see these things, the male is always the smaller animal in the video. And what he's with one of the most special animals that I have here. What you see there is a female Lavender Glow. She is one of the freaks that popped out in 2010. Amazingly enough, still to this day, boggles my mind that in the same rack of Freedom Breeders, separated by just one cage in between, I had the litter of Sundreams produced, and I had the freaks called both the Lavender Sharps and the Lavender Glow animals. All the Lavender Glow means is that the freakish, lavendery appearance on the sharps that were produced, the Lavender Glow has a dose of Orange Tail Hypo to it, thus the term Lavender Glow. Anytime, the way it used to go, you start adding hypo to an albino and the word glow is put on it. So that's just the same line of thought that I went with. So right here we're dealing with an amazing Lavender Glow female. And we're breeding her to a Sundream male in the hopes that, first of all, if there's going to be a connection between just the regular sharp and the freaks that have all the lavender on them, that we get to a point that this whole thing mixes. We get the Pastel Dream laying on top of the Lavender Glow animals and just adding so much more color, still intermingled with the lavender that obviously, this female is 6+ foot. The lavender's still there, people. It never left. That's why they kept their name. So what you're looking at here is a amazing Sundry male in with the only Lavender Glow female that I have. The other two Lavender Glows I have are both boys, and you'll be seeing them in a few minutes.
Wish they'd all pose that good.
Well, by the way, Bow Evolutions, Frank Visconti on a video. Gotta throw that in every once in a while. He'd tell you to email him, but I don't think he answers this.
Boy, these two things are sitting perfect.